No start, S&S, he took apart himself. Well, no wonder why it's gonna start. Shits and pieces. So basically, my point being is if you're not a professional, please don't get into it. It makes my job much harder. Stay off of YouTube and stop Googling stuff. The furthest you should go on working on your unit is trying to start it, and if it don't start, bring it to a shop.